America's first turboprop enters final production stages at the Lockheed plant in Marietta. The Hercules, now getting its final touches, is designed for cargo carrying and is ready for test flight. With power enough in its nose to pull a 40-car freight train, the C-130, as it is officially known, takes on part of the 20-ton load it is capable of hauling over long distances. After an incredibly short run, the Hercules is airborne, and two engines are stopped, the props feather. With less than half its available power in use, the plane maintains its flying and handling qualities.